a surprise to me.
You need to calm down.
I get it. You're a royalist. You've got this coming, then. Die, you coward!
Get you righty! Go! Back!
Well,
a small favor. This is damned awful. But I promised Bonaparte, damn him. Seems the lady is caught his eye. What the deuce is her name?
Juliette? Josephine. He wants to be a romantic stroll.
You'll get no
that's
money from
it,
me.
You rich bastard! Guess you wanted to keep everything to yourself.
This is my patriotic duty!
Respect, Arno. I'm trying to take the high ground here.
Thank you.
Well, this has been... You...
Yes, it has, hasn't it?
It's just that you're... Those large, luminous... Those...
Eyes?
Yes. They are bewitching. I can barely breathe, talk, think. We must meet again.
Oh, yes, perhaps. Well, ta-ta.
I think that went pretty well.
Appelez la garde! C'est un tueur!
Quoi, lui, il se passe quelque chose?
Citizen Lavoisier.
Ah, it's a stroke of luck you found me just now. Do you know the mathematician Pierre-Simon Laplace? One of the fittest minds in France, I'd wager. Yet his natural skepticism and, how shall I say, agnostic attitudes have made him a target for the fanatics in Paris. Against my warnings, he crossed the wrong people and now finds himself under house arrest. I fear he'll answer to the guillotine if we don't free him quickly.
Greetings.
What cheer?
Thank you, brother. I've been unfairly detained merely for disrupting a dangerous experiment. Some damned fools mean to induce a man to flight using electricity alone. Yet I know their experiment will kill the subject dead. Carry this Leyden jar to the experiment and swap it with theirs unseen. The charge on this one is significantly smaller and will harm no one. Hurry now, before it's too late. Monsieur Allemand made a similarly stupid mistake, and it nearly cost him his life. The shock knocked him arse over chin, just like that. It hurt like hell, and he doesn't remember a thing.
Thank you.
que ça s'agite là-bas.
Regarde.
Citizen!
We are able to make any number of...
Oh!
rest.
What are these lines?
Good to see a friend of Mirabeau in these troubling times.
Who is publishing this propaganda?
I don't know, but I'd love to wring their necks. Maybe you find them.
Hey, you! Yes, you! We saw you in the march. You were a cheer.
Hey! Hold still, you!
Where do you think you're going?
You saw it, revolution!
Bloody royalists!
crayon de ma mère.
De quoi, petit?
Eh.
Que se passe-t-il encore?
On dirait qu'il y a de l'agitation.
have a copy of the...
Thief! Stop him!
Keep it! Help! Help!
Wonderful. He has friends.
Oh, blessed, he's off.
How are you?
Moi non.
Merci bien.
Bloody idiot.
Now I just need to find time to read it.
You